Ito yung problem natin. Find the volume generated by revolving the region bounded by y is equal to x squared. Y is equal to x about y axis. So first thing we need to do is we need to plot the graph. So this y is equal to x squared is a parabola opening upward from the origin. Ganito siya. And then the y is equal to x. The graph of that is a slant line. Parang ganyan. And then i-revolve natin siya about y axis. So we assign here a differential x, then this is y, which is the y upper minus the y lower. So ang gagamitin natin is the cylindrical shell method. Masyadong malaki. Which is this one is the R. This one is the Y generated, and this thickness here is the DX. So, kung puputulin ko pa to dito, tapos expand ko pa ganyan. This is the dx. So, itong haba na to is the 2 pi r. And this is the y. So, to get for the volume, so the volume yan is 2 pi integral of r is y dx. Limit, yung limit from 0 to, so para makuha natin yung value dito, since dx yung differential x yung gamit natin, the limit na yung gagamitin natin is from 0 to a certain value of x. So, para makuha natin yan, i-substitute lang natin tong y dito. Ang mangyayari is x is equal to x squared and then x is equal to 1. So, from 0 to 1. So, yung R natin is ito. Para makuha yung R, we have here 1. And we label this one as X. So therefore, this one is 1 minus x. So, this value is 1 minus x. So, yung r natin is 1 minus x. And the y upper, which is the y is equal to x. So, x minus the y lower, which is this curve here, which is the x squared, and then dx. So, ito pwede na natin itong i-calculator. 2 pi. Then, from 0 to 1. 1 minus alpha x times alpha x minus alpha x squared equals lang natin yan. So pi over 6, the volume generated is pi over 6. So this is the answer.